Hi guys, today I'm going to review the stainless steel tumbler from Baby Hug. It is made for babies. It is double walled. First thing I want to mention about it is that it is very lightweight, so babies can easily hold it. It is double walled, so it keeps the liquid warm. So it's good. You don't have to, heat the water again and again before giving to baby. It is BPA safe and since it is steel, so you don't have to sterilize it like all the other plastic zippers and all. It is rust proof and it is very, very sturdy. The most entertaining thing about this is that it has a ringer. So even if your baby does not want to drink water from it, it will keep them engaged for a long, long time. So my baby, whenever he sees us all adults having water from steel glasses, he likes to simply grab them and he always wants to play with utensils. So it is something which keeps him engaged and entertained for a long time. Plus the ringer is quite catchy. So I would recommend this who wants to have a rattly toy or a sipper or a cup to have water for the baby from. It is quite good.